Minister of State for Commerce and Industry, Nirmala Sitharaman, sparked controversy after she called Aam Aadmi Party Chief Arvind Kejriwal a thief.
I'm sorry to give you a very frivolous analogy. It is an allegation, all right. A chore cannot decide who should come and investigate him.
Reacting to the comment, Aam Aadmi Party not only raised questions on BJP's culture, but also blamed them for being scared of losing election.
I'm not surprised if Nirmala Sitharaman has called Arvind Kejriwal a thief, because that's what the political culture they are born into.